Thus, this is Krokisha with my first LEGO Creator review. And today I'm going to review the mini sets, the mini vehicles, mini train and the mini jet. The mini vehicles and the mini train came out in 2008 and this set came out in 2009. Now to the containers. The LEGO Creator 3-in-1, 4838. And you can build a tow truck. And the Jeep is those pieces. You can't build them all at once. And here on the flip side, you see those vehicles again. And here's the mini train 4837 LEGO Creator 3-in-1. Builds two more trains. And here are the trains again. And here's a mini jet. LEGO Creator 3-in-1 6741. And it builds a kind of a rocket and a boat. And I've done those three models before. And they are all great models. And I would recommend you building them. Now to the instruction for the mini vehicles. It's 24 pages all together. I didn't find any mistakes there and any missing pieces. Same with the mini train, 24 pages, no mistakes and no missing pieces. And the mini jet has 24 pages, no mistakes and no missing pieces. And here in the beginning, you can see some other sets. Came out last year, 6745, 6743, and the 6747. I don't have them, but I'm trying to get them. And now to the sets. First of the mini vehicle. Comes with two vehicles, truck, and then a mini car. And they are, those sets are a good addition to the LEGO Racers Tiny Turbos. And this is a great little orange vehicle. And it's a truck, exhaust engines, can tilt the platform down. Headlights are cool, also the backlights here. Very nice truck and car. Here we get the train. I like this train. Can move this exhaust engine if you want. You can't really put a minifigure in there. It's a micro model. Very nice train. I like this one a lot. And now to the jet. Looks really fast. With those exhaust engines. The window. Looks like a fighter plane or something. And it looks really, really cool. And I love this one. There's three other sets of the mini Creator stuff, the mini Jeep, and this came out in 2009. And this year, LEGO released two more mini sets, the mini dumper and the mini chopper. I don't have them, but I'm trying to get them, of course. And yeah, that's it for my review. I highly can recommend you to get those sets. You can't get the truck and the train anymore on LEGO Shop at Home. And I think you can still find this jet on LEGO Shop at Home. But if not, you can still find those models on eBay, Bricklink, and Amazon for sure. And yeah, that's it for my review. If you like my videos, please rate, comment, and subscribe. I need more subscribers. And goodbye. Thanks for watching my videos.